on the Thundering Blues, they want to show off their skills. They may be young, but they want to show off. They want to show you that they're completely worth all the time, the effort, and the energy that we're putting into them and their future. The two teams will also line up for a quick team photo before we start the exhibition match. It's going to be 10 minutes and a half. I'd like to thank John, Ranbir and Abhishek very much. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you for doing your bit for promoting sport in India, for being so passionate about football. Good job, young men. Yes, yes, you're walking in the right direction. Yeah, it is. And before we start, I would like to request Mrs. Neeta Ambani and one of Mumbai's favorite sons, a man who needs no introduction, and will obviously get a very big round of applause, Mr. Sachin Tendulkar, to come out for the toss. Guide us to that. The Raging Reds have called head and the Thundering Blues have called tail. Repping.
Red has run the toss. Blue will start the match.
Blue will be kicking off, and thank you so much, Mr. Tendulkar. Could we get you for a picture, please, before you go with the two captains? Let the captain go. Ayush. Thank you very much, Mrs. Neeta Ambani. Thank you. And Nikhil Pramod Patil. Let's have a thundering round of applause for the Thundering Blue. Reds, we have Vijendra Rabha Singh, Akib Nawab, G. Balaji, Amiral Malik.
Thank you, Gaurav. And the referee is ready for the visit as we wait the game to start. That is a nice tackle from the player. Ball is with number 29. Basit has the ball with him. The ball goes out for a side kick. The header, and that's a nice shot, and that's a goal. Ayush, he's moving around. That's a nice dribble. The ball is with Akib. Nice interception. Basit is moving with the ball. Oh, that could have been close. Game is a close affair, if you can see. Number 65. That was a nice interception. Oh, the goalkeeper came very close and he tackled. Ball goes back to goalkeeper with the Raging Red Bulls. There's a foul given by the Red Bulls.